What's up, guys? Jonathan here, and if you just picked up a Philips Hue White & Color starter kit, here's how you set it up. First, you're gonna go ahead and install the White & Color Ambience A19 light bulb. Turn on the light or your wall switch. Next, go ahead and plug in and power on the bridge. And then from there, go ahead and connect it to your router using the included network cable, and you're gonna look for 3 blue lights, which means you're ready to go. From there, go ahead and make sure to download the latest version of the Philips Hue app, which you can find in the App Store or the Google Play Store. And then from there, you'll connect the bridge by tapping Setup, press the Connect button on the bridge, and there you go. To set up a light, in the Light Setup page, tap the plus icon in the bottom right corner, hit Search, and after a few seconds, you should see the light. You can then assign that light to a room by tapping the check mark. Rinse, repeat for the 2 additional lights in your starter kit, or go wild because you can add up to 50 Hue lights and accessories to your bridge. From there, have fun with the Hue app by changing colors on individual lights, exploring scenes, which takes out the guesswork and dials in each light so they perfectly complement one another to create rich and beautiful lighting. Hue also works great with third-party apps, which gives you even more ways to play with light. So be creative, have fun, and let us know how you use Hue to color your life.